Good morning, Tigers. I'm Derek Hardman.
And I'm Brennan.
And this is your morning roar. The Fall Blood Drive takes place Tuesday, October 15th. This is right after fall break, so you need to sign up this coming week with a Stuco member or room 513. 16-year-olds can go give blood without parental consent, or if you're 18 years or older, you can just simply show up with an ID. Remember, go to room 513.
If you're a senior who will be the first person in your family to go to college, OU Shadow Day is November 13th. Those who attend will get a chance to see what it's really like to be an OU student. As you attend a real college class of your choice, eat free breakfast and lunch on campus, learn about grants, scholarships, and meet other first-generation college goers. If you're a senior who's interested in this, please sign up with Mrs. Wilkins by October 4th.
AP Environmental will be coming around second hour to pick up your recycling. Teachers, if you've not had them come around and pick up, there's a form in your email. Please sign up.
There you go. Visit the library for Makerspace open hours on Tuesdays during both lunches and Thursday mornings starting at 8. Open hours are a great time to learn a new tool, work on your own projects, or create something with a group.
Duke and Texas Tech will be visiting Norman High on Wednesday, October 2nd. Oklahoma State will be here on October 3rd. Contact your counselor if interested.
We'll be right back after this.
I'm Jaslyn.
And I'm Brianna. We're the captains of the Stomp team.
Stomp is basically where we come together and we create dances, steps, and strolls for assemblies and showcases, etc.
We'll be having tryouts September 30th during lunch and tryouts October 1st and 2nd after school from 4 to 6. Make sure you show up to all 3 days.
And make sure you wear a comfortable attire. No jeans.
Yeah.
Welcome back, and Adam Acevo with your weather.
Good morning, Tigers. I'm Miss Abel, and this is your weather forecast. It will be partly cloudy today with a high of 88. For tomorrow, expect the same. Thursday looks a little rainy with a very cool high of 70, which will be awesome. That's the look into your Tiger forecast. Now let me tell you about some amazing choir kids. Last Saturday, we went to Edmond Memorial High School, about 30 of us, and auditioned for an honor choir in the region. And our freshmen who made the choir are Connor Willis, Lily Marsh, Jaden Ross, and Patricia Tomte. And our upperclassmen who made it are Ben Abel, Raz Bagievitz, Colin Berryhill, Nico Estes, Kelsey Hayes, Jaden Joyce, Mary Kate Lee, Jackson Roth, Harrison Roth, Casey Shapiro, Elise Siclosi, Audrey Sondag, Natalie Spradley, Will Thompson, and Nathaniel Wilkins. If you know any of those people, please give them a high five today. And that's all for your weather. Back to you guys.
Thanks, Mrs. Abel. Now here's your club news.
Life Skills meets Wednesday, October 2nd. Topic this week will be self-regulation. There will be free Subway wraps and cookies for lunch. Life Skills meets in room 101 during our forecasting lunch. We'll have a drawing for gift cards at the end of lunch for all who attended.
If you're interested in joining the NHS Art Club, the first meeting will be held the day after school. We'll meet in Art Room 904.
If you're a Spanish Honor Society member and would like to teach Spanish at an elementary school, you must attend a mandatory meeting tomorrow during our forecasting lunch in room 603.
Rotary Student of the Month scholarship applications are due October 7th at 5 p.m. Very few people have applied for this, so don't miss this opportunity to build that resume.
ASL.
Rho Kappa.
That's all for club news. Now time for your sports report with Jessica.
Thanks, guys. I'm Jessica, updating you all things Tiger sports. Boys, if you are interested in joining a practice basketball squad after school and don't mind going against the Reading Girls 6A, State Champs basketball team, please find Coach Mike Neal for more details. Coach Neal is looking for about 8 players with basketball experience, a great attitude, and guys willing to compete. Volleyball will take on Mount St. Mary's at home tonight. Softball's last regular session game will be October 7th at home versus Shawnee. Come out and support your Tigers. Thursday, October 3rd, cross country will be running in the OK Baptist Challenge at Shawnee. That's all for sports. Back to you guys.
Thanks, Jessica. Be sure to follow us on Instagram and Twitter at NHS Morning Roar.
That's all for the announcements. And remember,
it's always a great day to be a Tiger.
Roar.